Okay, roll them. Here come the new babies.
Here's little Torty.
No.
Torty girl, of course, because they're always girls. Mama, you're going to follow in, so don't worry. This is a little black and white boy.
No. More tuxedo mob, yay.
Oops, sorry, Mama. And another black, a little bit bigger boy.
Oh, and there goes Mom. Oh, isn't that good?
She's so gorgeous.
I might have to grab them and take them away.
Oh, another orangey.
That's another little orangey boy.
Nice orangey boy.
He's very tiny, too.
He might have to be Norm the Second.
And one more. Hiding. It's okay, honey. It's okay. It's going to calm down now.
Oh,
this is a big orangey boy.
Wow.
So she needs to do a little bit of cleaning, but it's going to be much calmer here.
Oh, dear.
Aww. That's a good girl.
And there they are, our new VOKRA foster cat family.
Ta-da!
Hello.
Oh, she's beautiful. Look at her face.
Isn't her marking beautiful?
Oh, my goodness. She's stunning.
She showed up at this place. She wasn't one of his sort of originals. She showed up homeless, pregnant. So
this was a fellow who had a hoarding
situation?
A ton
of cats, yeah. Oh. Got out of hand. We took some from them a couple of years ago.
I don't think she wants to.
She's very good about staying with the babies. So.
In the house or outside? Oh, she was living outside with a bunch of other cats.
She came for food because they had food outside.
Oh, I see. She wasn't really even one of theirs. So
no.
She's just a stray.
That's what happens in his house.
The
stray.
All the strays come there.
Oh, it's not amazing.
Hi, Dad.
Oh, really?
A big orange dot. It's the kitten delivery lady.
Oh my god!
She's bringing us our new kittens.